little habits that get you down. Like Bernie. Bernie, he liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day, and I'm really irritated, and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie, lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, "You pop that gum one more time." And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired 2 warning shots.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilburn in a jealous rage. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a power in his prime. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime. The dirty bum, 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 bum. The dirty bum, 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 bum. They had it coming. 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 All along. Cause if they use us, if they use us, and they abuse us, they abuse us. How could you tell?
Three 54 Cell Block Tango.